students are demotivated and have infinite deadlines set to themselves. Okay? Students are demotivated and had infinite deadlines set to themselves. Okay? Infinite deadlines for teachers that date set schoolwork. Okay? For the teachers that date set schoolwork. Okay? They had infinite deadlines. Okay? So, the students are now empowered. Okay? The power, all the power was taken away from their teachers. Okay? And now, since the students have all the power, okay, their parents and education supervisors, the school itself, the university itself, are backing up the students and the parents, okay? So, the students, having known their power, are now demotivated, okay? Since they have the power, they have nothing to lose. They are demotivated. Now, add to their power, they now impose upon the teachers infinite deadlines. Whereas the teacher said, this date set, schoolwork, okay? Submitted before this time, date set, schoolwork. But since the students are empowered, they don't follow the rules and they had infinite deadlines set to themselves, okay? That's the end of the video. And Tagaluging ko, this is Tagalog translations. Nawawala na motivasyon ang mga bata, mga estudyante, kasi ang power, ang kapangyarihan na pupunta sa estudyante, kakampi kasi ng estudyante yung mga magulang at yung mga school supervisors, school officials, no? Kakampi lahat ng estudyante, no? At saka yung mga school supervisors, nawala ng power yung mga teacher, no? Yung mga guro. Kinakampihan ng school supervisors at saka yung school principals and supervisors, kinakampihan yung mga magulang at yung estudyante. Okay? Ngayon, alam ng estudyante na dami niyang power eh. Nawawala siya ng motivasyon. Lumalakas din ang loob niya na sabihin, ayokong sumunod sa mga date set schoolwork, mga deadline, kalokohan yan. Okay? Subscribe and follow, and subscribe.